since they got engaged, the pair have been seen indulging in several displays of PDA, and it looks like Keira Knightley and James Righton can't even sit still in a car together without being all over each other. The couple had dined at posh eatery The Wolseley in London before leaving hand in hand and hailing a nearby cab. If the normally quite reserved star chose to drape herself all over the Claxons rocker, it must be love.